And the mayor of Mexicali was in town Thursday afternoon to meet with Imperial County officials in a private gathering. 13 Undersides' Alexandra Rangel joins us from Imperial County with more about the purpose of the mayor's visit.
We were able to catch up with Mexicali Mayor Marina del Pilar after the meeting. She told us the reason for her visit was to discuss a COVID bi-national contingency plan between Mexicali and Imperial County.
More than just neighbors, but sister cities, Mayor Pilar says she was happy with the outcome of Thursday's meeting, adding that teamwork would help both communities get through the pandemic.
Ver las buenas prácticas de ambas ciudades.
To see and share the good practices that both cities are taking at this time and discuss what we can do better. As sister cities, we are heavily involved with each other and share so much. It's important that we meet and have a good relationship with each other.
Pues vale la pena tener ese tipo de acercamiento.
This week, Imperial County made national headlines after a 27% surge in COVID cases led county hospitals to temporarily divert COVID-19 patients outside the county. El Centro Regional Medical Center stating several U.S. citizens from Mexicali seeking medical care in the valley could have been a factor in the surge. I understand what occurred, and that's exactly what we are tirelessly working to do. We are trying to make sure every COVID patient gets the medical care they need. U.S. citizens that test positive have the opportunity to choose where they want to be attended. If it's Mexico or in the U.S., it's their choice due to their nationality.
Atenderse en Estados Unidos, ya que pues tienen la doble nacionalidad.
Mayor Pilar was accompanied by Mexicali's municipal police chief. Together, they updated county officials about their current COVID challenges.
Primarily, our goal was to kind of give each other an update of where we are at, to find potential ways of improving communication, and what are some of the challenges we are facing.
A challenge for Mexicali has been the steady increase of COVID-19 cases. Their count currently over 1,600. The numbers having a direct impact on their hospitals.
I do believe that the private hospitals are all within limits of their capacity. There is ample room still in their general hospital system.
As for the impact on our local hospitals, the El Centro Regional Medical Center and the Pioneers Memorial Healthcare District have both received a team of nurses from the state to help treat COVID patients. An additional 80-bed federal medical station is also expected to open up next week in Imperial, alleviating some of the burden at our hospitals. Reporting in Imperial County, Alexandra Rangel.